tough game today against Bradley. Always a difficult opponent, and the conditions were hot. A lot of wind, and the wind was blowing right down the field, 15, 16 miles an hour. So it was a factor in the game today. I thought our guys did a great job in the first half of coming out of the first half with a goal. We had the wind, and then we dug it in the second half and had to defend a lot of balls thrown in our box and pump forward, but we defended quite well, and Fabian Becerra with an absolute cannon of a goal. Proud of the guys, and now we move on to the next game.